Up next on City Edition, Bend is taking renewable energy and sustainability seriously. Here's a look at how the city is going green by using both solar and hydropower.
The City of Bend Public Works Department is real excited to enter into green technology. We are looking at solar right now at some number of our facilities, as well as hydro operations. Also, we're looking at cogeneration using methane gas at our wastewater treatment facility.
The basics of the system is we have a large solar panel on top of the 3 million gallon water tank. We have a control panel up there also that has a bank of batteries that are being charged continually by the solar panel. Inside the tank we have a large mixer that transfers about 3,000 gallons a minute through the device and sprays the water out in the top 1 inch of the water column, adding to about a 10,000 gallon per minute mix. The benefit of that is we get proper, thorough tank mixing of our water that's being treated during the process of making it potable water, drinking water. The benefits of having the solar panel device, it takes us off the grid. During lightning storms, when the power gets knocked out, our unit still works. It's been in the tank for over 2 years, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week it's worked.
We're excited to have one facility here in Public Works Department where we have hydroelectric generation station. We have a valve where we have water constantly running through it. We decided to capture the energy that's in that valve. Now the energy that comes from that powers up the entire alarm power supply for that location.
In the past, these valves were all manually controlled. With the new technology and the hydro, we have the capability to operate these remotely anywhere in the city of Bend that we can hit wirelessly from home, from service trucks. This is our hydro self-generating unit that generates the power to operate our system remotely. This is the drive motor that drives the hydraulic valve to control flow and pressure for the system.
We don't have to send as many crews out to deal with that station, as everything can be done remotely from a computer at an alternate location, saving us trips and manpower.
The hydroelectric allows us to have better control of the system in flow and pressure, so the service to our customers is a lot better.
On our new transit center, we have solar power that is supplementing our power needs at our transit center.
As you can see behind me, we have plenty of natural light entering the building, and this was designed into the structure itself. We have an abundance of windows in this facility, as well as excellent location to gain solar power from our voltaic panels that are up on the roof. Designed into the building, we have canopies that shade the window areas so that we can reduce the amount of heat generated through the glass. We also have a shop that has a reflective floor coating that eliminates the need for additional lighting in the space. And there was a real strong effort to go green with this structure.
There are some tremendous benefits with going green in the Public Works Department. One, energy savings. We know that energy rates are going to be increasing in the future, and the more that we can go with solar power, the more energy we will save.